we are organizing with together of Satuan Penduduk, God of Makalam, myself, my service center, and also the I want to thank for the who organized like Huai Community Service Center and Perbandaran Kesenian Malaysia, Klinik Derma Siva Santa, Pertubuhan Body Heart Pulau Pinang Dance Club, and also the Mega Pairing at Activise. They all is very helpful for it. We are now you organize a camp kesihatan pakar perubatan percuma. It's all everything is free for the local people here. Also of the outside from this Pulau Pinang. This is a 26 station. Yeah, every month they were having a same medical camp. So this I feel this is very good for because nowadays a lot of people don't know what was happened in their body, and then it's a free medical checking for them to know to, for the beginning, and then got some of the massage body let them the everything is free, including the medicine. So this is a very good function, and we hope that this will continuously everywhere.
It's a medical camp we are having in Macklem Street. This is our 26th medical camp, and we have Dr. Vijayan, Dr. Soma, who's a gynae. Dr. Vijayan is an orthopedic, Dr. Tan is an orthopedic, and three GPs, Dr. Ravi Chandran, Dr. Yo, and together with that, we also have traditional massage. So far, we have 220 patients registered. We are expecting about 500 patients today. And over here, after the doctors have examined the patients, we are also giving out medicines, and all these are free of charge. And we also got a group of volunteers from Playing Adventist Hospital who does a diabetic counseling. Now, we like to thank YB Tuan Lau Keng Ki for supporting this project together with Booty Heart, the Mega Activity, Temple of Fine Arts, and Clinic Shiva Shanta. Thank you.
Actually, we are from Body Heart Sanctuary, based in Mount Erskine, Penang. Our place is a non-sectarian Buddhist sanctuary, and we have a number of activities such as meditation, we have a Dharma talk, we have monks visiting, and every week we have our program. We have Dana, you come for. Because we have monks staying there, and we have places for them to in existence for about 3 years now. We started in the end of 07. So until today, the place has already more or less established. Initially, we started off as just part of a forest. So. But today, as you see, we just try to come and reach out to the community, trying to expose ourselves, such as activities today. We have three clinics, and we do this in conjunction with other NGOs.
Macklem said that the plant is not the plant. Get Labo Macklem.
What do you mean?
Get Labo Macklem. There is a thank you. There is a pharmacy. There is a pharmacy. வந்தது எனக்கு வந்துக்கிட்டு டயபெட்டிக் இருக்குது ப்ரெஷர் இருக்குது அப்புறம் பீனிங்கிற ப்ரோஸ்டாட் என்லார்ஜ்மெண்ட் இருக்குது மூணு டிசீஸ் தான் எனக்கு இருக்குது அதுக்காக பார்க்கறதுக்காக அந்த நோட்டீஸ் பியூ பாக்ஸில் கிடச்சி பார்த்து ஏற்ற சிலர்னு வந்தாங்க முதல்வர் வந்துக்கிட்டுன்னு சொல்ல முடியாது முன்னாடி எங்கள் பிளேட்லேயே இதே போல் ஒன்று நடத்துனாங்க அது ஏற்கனவே டூ டூ இயர்ஸ் பேக்லாம் ரெண்டு வருஷத்துக்கு முன்னாடி நடத்துனாங்க பப்ளிக் ஸ்கூலில் முத்தையாரா பிளேட்டில் ஏற்காடில் அப்போ ஒரு தடவை போனோம் நான் என் ஒய்ஃபும் போனோம் இப்போவும் என் ஒய்ஃபும் வந்துருக்குது என் ஒய்ஃபுக்கு டயபெட்டிக்லாம் இருக்குது நான் ரெண்டு பேருமே சேர்ந்தோம்